Gary, what are some of your favorite NFTs that are outside of the V world?
I love World of Women. Mm-hmm. I think it's the biggest miss of everyone. It's the first significant, epic, dominant, female-only project. Like female-only, and I think long-term, like 7 years from now, 15 years from now, when the world's in, they're gonna be like, oh shit. Just like CryptoPunks or Bored Ape or VFriends, this is the blue chip.